Phaedra Parks is jammed up and reportedly asking, almost begging, to be back on Real Housewives of Atlanta. Tony Scott here with a look at Tony's tea. Some entertainment headlines grabbing my attention today. Phaedra Parks reportedly is begging the producers of Real Housewives of Atlanta to get back on the show. She reportedly is not making nearly the money she was making on Real Housewives of Atlanta. She's trying to sell a house and she's trying to lease a house she just bought, but producers are standing firm with a no. KeKe Wyatt says her soon-to-be ex-husband, Michael Jamar, is a wonderful husband and a wonderful father. His timing sucks, though. KeKe says, I mean, he could have been taught better timing, but she also says timing don't add up for everybody, but it is what it is. Now it's time for me to man up and do what I gotta do. I gotta make coins for my children. Sounds like she's not as emotional as she was last week when she put that video up that you can watch at krnb.com. And I don't know if folks are going to be up in arms or not, but Marvin Sapp apparently is doing a duet with R. Kelly that R. Kelly wrote and produced. You know, folks were up in arms when Nicki Minaj did a song with Tasha Cobb Leonard. People weren't here for that. There's a lot of blowback. We'll have to see what happens with that. At krnb.com, the Lakers are going to retire both of Kobe Bryant's numbers and Wendy Williams in the bikini. Get ready. Thanks for checking out Tony's Tea for Smooth R&B 105.7. I'm Tony Scott.